Let's all go to the lobby.
Yeah, what's up, YouTube? It's Jose with Cinema of the Dead, coming at you from the Haunted Mansion bedroom tonight. I want to do this quick little video on some updates I did to the Haunted Mansion bedroom, some new additions I added to it. The first thing I did was add some gates to the back of the pillars right here. Just wanted to give it more of the look, you know, of the outside of the ride. So I added those back there just to give it a little more of an effect. Also, I found this at an antique shop. I found this bust at an antique shop, and it just reminded me of the ones on the Haunted Mansion, of the singing bust at the cemetery scene towards the end of the ride. Man, so I had to pick this up. I thought it looked badass. This was a few weeks ago.
And the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize.
And begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts about to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook.
Found that little pillar right there. Found that on OfferUp. Got that for like $5 on OfferUp, so that was a cool little find. For it to go on, you know, with the bus. Alright guys, so I turned on the white, I switched the colors to white on the LED so you guys could see better in here. I know it was a little too dark, but on the bus you can see it's like a patina color. So I thought it looked really badass, guys. I thought that was a really good addition. Another thing I did was I found an old clock, found that at a yard sale, and it was just a shell. All the clock inside was missing, so I mean that was perfect for me because, you know, I wanted to make it look like the monster clock from the ride. So I ended up buying these little these wood pieces right here on Etsy. I'll put the shop of the name of the shop where I got it from on Etsy right here on the screen, so you guys could go check his work out. But I think he did a really badass job on those wood cutouts, man. I just sent him the measurements of the clock, and he sent back these wood pieces, and the way he stained it, it's just perfect, man. I love it. Let me go back so you guys can see a better view of it. He also did the, you know, that little tail with the little demon eyes on it and everything. That clock right there, I ended up finding it on Cafe Press, that site called Cafe Press. And I ended up going with a real clock just so I could have the time. It does have the 13 on there, like on the ride. The plan is to add I'm gonna add a green LED light inside the clock in there so it can shine up a little bit, just to make it glow, have a little eerie feeling to it. But yeah, guys, there you go, the monster clock from the Haunted Mansion ride. Over here at the entrance of the room, ended up adding this Haunted Mansion wallpaper. Well, it was kind of a blanket, kind of like a fuzzy blanket, but I like the texture of it, so I just cut it and you know, glued it on there. Also got this tomb, sweet tomb. Picture, I'll put the name of the person that made that for me as well. Awesome job right there. Sorry about that, the camera's having a hard time focusing on this. All right, these pictures right here, all I did was just Google pictures of, you know, family portraits from the Haunted Mansion and just printed them out at Walgreens. Found all these different frames at thrift stores.
We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Listen.
The bat, I found them on Etsy by 1313 Harbor Props. And this stanchion VIP pole, I already had it, so just left it. I know the one on the right is black, but I don't know. I like the gold. I thought it just gave it a better effect. I like the way it looked, so I just left it gold. I might spray paint it black later if it bothers me too much, but I wanted it to be exactly like the ride. I did buy another one of these little dune buggies. What I want to do with these, I think I want to get another one. Maybe so it looks, you know, like, you know, on the ride when you're going around. So it could look like that part of the ride, you know, the dune buggies going around Madame Leota. That was pretty cool. Alright guys, well that's about it. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. Hit that like button, show that love, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
And ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pun. Let there be music from regions beyond.
Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Cinema of the Dead.